There are some people in life that no matter what challenges they face, they hit life head on. The rest of us are left to be inspired by them. And our next guest is, she's a remarkable woman.
Incredible.
At 24 years old, Turia Pitt's life changed forever. Trapped in a bushfire while competing in the 100K Kimberley Ultra Marathon, Turia was close to death but survived with burns to 65% of her body. After 864 days in hospital and more than 100 operations, Turia has learned to walk and run again, and her strength of spirit has inspired a nation.
Thank you so much for having me. Oh, what a wonderful welcome that was.
Now, you've had a lot going on in the time that you've been away from the show.
Yes.
You went in for more surgery.
Yes.
Did you end up in intensive care?
Yeah, I did. So, you know, that operation was going to be the last step in a ginormous journey, and I went under thinking I'd wake up in the burns unit with a brand new nose, and instead I woke up in ICU. Yeah.
What happened?
That sounds really dramatic. It was because I was having a nose operation. I wasn't breathing properly, so they had to intubate me again. But it was quite dramatic for my mum and Michael because the nurses pressed the cardiac arrest alarm. So they just
thought, oh my God.
Well, they just thought she's been through so much.
Yeah.
And, you know, for it to happen at this very late stage,
when you did wake up in intensive care, do you think, oh, for the love of God, now what?
To be honest, I just wanted to give up because I was like, oh, there's been so many tears, so much frustration, so much pain. I've worked so bloody hard. And now I'm in this same spot where it all started.
So how then do you get through that? Because you would have every right to go, you know what, this is not fair. I have fought enough, I'm over it. Where do you find that strength to push through that? And here you are sitting with us today.
Yeah, I don't know if it's strength. It's just learning to accept my life how it is and accepting the fact that I'm going to have bad days, just like all of us here do and all of us in the audience do. And that's just part of being human and being alive. You know, it's inevitable that we have bad days, but then it's also inevitable that we'll have really amazing days and really fun days and really special days as well.
And you've also said that you've become so resigned to surgery now. I think you have it four times a year. It's almost like housework to you.
Yeah. It's not quite like housework. but I'm so incredibly lucky because I have the best team in the world. Like my plastic surgeon, Professor Peter Hirsch.
He's amazing.
He is extraordinary. And not only does he fix people like me up, he volunteers for Interplast and spends his holidays in places like Bangladesh, Nepal, Laos, Cambodia.
Which is that great skin grafting.
You spend your holidays doing all sorts of wonderful things as well. Now you're planning a 10-day trek in the Inca Trail in Peru.
Yes, that'll be
where
exciting.
Do you find the strength to do that?
Yeah, I don't know. I have a tendency to overcommit myself.
Right.
We've got a 10-day trek in Peru as part of the fundraising for Interplast. We're having a gala dinner this Thursday as fundraising for Interplast as well, and I'm training for my first Ironman.
Oh, slow down. You're making the rest of us look bad.
Incredible.
And Turia, you've got a big ball tomorrow night.
Yes,
Interplast ball.
Yes, at Dalton House. Yes. And thank you so much for coming.
Oh, my God, my pleasure.
Yeah,
it's
it'll
such
be
a
really
great charity,
good night,
isn't it?
Ben Fordham will be the MC and it'll hopefully be a tremendous night because last year was a big success too. So we're hoping this year will be even
And there's
more
still tickets available and people can make a donation if they want?
There are tickets available. And if you just go to one of my social media profiles like Twitter or Instagram, the link to buy tickets is there.
We'll put that on our Facebook page as well.
I might like to come and sing at one of your balls sometime.
You should come.
I'd love that sing, yeah.
Yeah.
That would be great.
Just got another celebrity ambassador.
Say it on air, it sticks. Turia, thank you so much for coming on. I'll see you tomorrow night.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And for all the details on our website and Facebook page as well.